As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Oh, what a painful kick!
Kali!
And if you go in there thinking he's some clumsy giant, you're in for a rude awakening. What's he up to here?
Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring.
Kali has stood toe-to-toe with all the biggest men and the biggest names in the... Ouch! Went right into that wall.
One question will be, hard Irish whip.
Huge headbutt delivered. Randy Orton moves like a world champion. He's just so talented. Oh my gosh, set right into that steel post.
Oh, and he tastes the steel.
Man, that's going to give you a headache.
Five.
He's going for it all.
Tremendous action in this match. These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Viper
coiled to strike.
is open. Orton makes the cover. One. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Three!
Orton trapped him. In trouble.
Five.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Six.
And a wicked clothesline. And Randy takes a hard shot. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Two.
Three. And Orton picks up the win.